Developed to protect artwork from the damages of dust and inspired by gecko feet, researchers from Yale developed a non-sticky plastic sheet that produces enough electrostatic charge to remove dust from a surface by attaching it to micropillar structures. And an arachnid preserved in iron carbonate for 305 million years was recently analyzed using computed tomography, and it turns out it's a previously unknown creature that's a lot like a spider. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. The way your brain thinks could be your new password. Researchers at Binghamton University have developed a new brain biometric that uses the brain's response to a series of images to identify you with 100% accuracy. So while wearing an EEG system, a specific change in voltage at the scalp is recorded reacting to images of certain celebrities or uncommon words and then used as a passcode. And the images can be changed, which, unlike your fingerprints or retinas, allows you to change your brain password. The major challenge is translating this system to a consumer product. One of the most advanced wind tunnels in the world is being used to learn the flight secrets of birds. Drones currently have a hard time stabilizing in turbulent conditions, so the new wind tunnel allows researchers from Stanford University to analyze how birds react to different turbulence patterns. Bearing in mind the safety of the birds, they don't crank up the speed to uncomfortable levels. And in the future, more advanced aerial robot designs will undergo testing in this wind tunnel. The Stanford Robotics Lab has created a robotic mermaid for exploring the ocean. Ocean One is an underwater humanoid with stereoscopic vision and force sensors on its hands that provide haptic feedback to the pilot, giving the human a feel for the objects, providing a physical avatar for humans to dive and study areas of the ocean too dangerous for people. It's already been used to explore the wreck of King Louis XIV's flagship, previously out of reach for humans, and it has recovered artifacts. AI Cure hopes to monitor, track, and make sure patients are taking their medication. They claim half of all patients don't take medication as prescribed, so this app visually confirms the proper medication, confirms the proper user ingests it, and does so at the proper time. It's customizable and adapts to patient behavior. The data can be accessed by medical providers and can recognize improper or suspicious use. And they hope this can reduce the reported $198 billion spent on hospitalizations resulting from improper medication use each year. Researchers at the University of California, Berkeley have charted subregions of the brain that respond to different words. The semantic system map displays the organization of words based on meanings like people, time, number, tactile, outdoor, or place. This single brain combines and visualizes six different people's word meaning brain activity. Hopefully, they can study more subjects from different cultural upbringing and education to see how consistent this brain map really is. Ultimately, it could help understand language impairments in diseases such as Alzheimer's. MindBlow 82, uploaded in May 2014, featured SIO, a handheld spectrometer that detects the chemical makeup of objects by scanning them, analyzing the data in the cloud, and reporting results on a smartphone. Well, the sensors and development toolkits are now rolling out and can analyze carbs, fat, and water in dairy, meat, and vegetables, and also the contents of pain-relieving pills. The prospects for mobile spectrometer technology include not only eventually building this into a smartphone itself, but using it to detect counterfeit products, compare generic and name brand products, and also the purity and differences in drugs. Finally, Alum, a company in Norway, is developing a swimming snake robot for subsea maintenance and inspection. I'm gonna leave you with the champion of real robot battle, and as always, thanks for watching.
We're all set for auto control.
Roger, Firebird 2. Move to electronic control strip in center lane. You're now under automatic control. Hands off steering.
Ah, this is the life. Safe, cool, comfortable.
Mind if I smoke a cigar?
Oh, not with this wonderful air conditioning.
Hey, you want some ice cream or a cool drink?
Orange juice, please.
Oh, me too.
I'm gonna go for the ice cream.
There's automatic sleep control in every bed, and our pre-digested food is cooked by infrared.